feels great to be right. And I was right all along. Ever since I set foot in FCW, I said that I was the future. And I have proven it. I am exactly what I've always claimed myself to be. The walking, talking, living, breathing main event. I am the greatest man ever to set foot in this very ring. I am the greatest South African ever to hold the FCW Heavyweight Championship. And with that great distinction comes great responsibility. I am responsible for each and every one of you that pays your good money to come and see me perform. I am responsible for bringing prestige back to the Florida Heavyweight Championship. But tonight, I must claim my responsibility for one more thing. I am responsible for putting young Bobo Rotundo out of action. I am the man who lacerated his kidney. But let me be clear, it was unintentional. I would never seriously hurt anybody on purpose. But Bobo, that's just the way the cookie crumbled. Some to the top, and that's exactly what I did. So while Bobo's in hospital and he's not with us, I've got something special in store for all of you. I have had my very own Florida Heavyweight Championship banner made. And tonight, we are going to hang it up. We are going to tear that banner down, which has no more relevance in this company. And we are going to hang mine in its place so my face can overlook the FCW universe. Bring my banner out. Bring my banner out. Bring it out. Bring it out. Here we go. Here we go. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful banner. Let's hang it up. Let's hang it up. Tear that banner down. Tear that banner down. It has no more relevance in this company. It has no more relevance in this. Leo. Leo. Do not touch my brother's banner.
Husky's out here and taking exception to Leo
Hold
Kruger.
Up, Husky. Hold up. You want this? You want the Florida Heavyweight Championship?
Wait one second! First off, Leo, you have no say on when that banner is hung. I do. And Husky, if you want a shot at Leo, you have to earn it. Tonight, I have set up a triple threat match. Dean Ambrose, Damian Sandow, and you, Husky. The winner will face Leo for the Florida Heavyweight Championship next week.
Our general manager might have just prevented a riot here in the ring. Husky Harris obviously wants to get his hands on Leo Kruger. He's going to have to win. What is our main event tonight? A triple threat match between Dean Ambrose, Damian Sandow, and Husky Harris. The winner's gonna face Leo Kruger next week. Leo holding on to that title. What an announcement. You hear the FCW Universe. They want Husky to teach Leo a lesson. I can't blame them. Folks, don't go anywhere. FCW will be right back.